This is how much I've been sent this morning from this one. 10 gig, 3.17 gig, 3.16 gig, 17, probably 18 gig, 20 gig. Like, that's just a stupid amount of archive to be sent. Stupid. Me and the pumpkin in the back, chilling. Happy pumpkin day. No, it's not for a while yet. Ooh, nice. I feel really bad, this has gone offline because I'm pretty sure the base media files have been deleted for it. And this guy's trying to relink the media. But all you need to do is just get a database file, drag the database file into the actual bin. It should re-online all the stuff from an attic, which is a bit that Avid stores above, to sort of like keep everything in case anything's deleted. You can go into the attic and you can just drag the stuff in. But I don't think they know how to do that. Man, this is why I'm the lowly edit assistant, they're the engineers. This man, well actually I think it's a girl, the lady, this lady, it's remoted into my machine, has saved my ass, which is nice of her, so looking good. But mentally I've got it. It's gone offline again. I don't know what's happening. I'm gonna go make breakfast or lunch or whatever the hell. Because I'm sick of waiting for I just got jump scared. Breakfast time! I didn't make anything, so I'm just gonna eat a brownie. Be honest. Be honest, drip. I'm gonna say no to drip. Do you know? Sorry, I've got changed again for the 8th time today. People often ask me, Aidan, what do you eat to stay in such good shape? Well, I eat 15 Costco brownies. And then for dessert, I have some Wednesday Dale and cranberry. And that'll pretty much do me. So if you guys want any tips, just feel free to ask in the comments. So I'm looking a bit like a teacher on his smoke break. Here's Alice, she's touching up her lips. What are we doing, babe? Well, actually, I'll tell you, seeing as she's touching up her lips, apparently we're going to see some sort of live comedy murder mystery podcast.
Yeah. I mean, it sounds good.
Does it? No, I'm just kidding. But it might be fun. It might be fun. This isn't really a look, like, to be honest.
I know, Aidan sometimes likes to get dressed in the dark.
When,
I like fashion, he, like, gets dressed in the dark.
When I was getting dressed, I was like, maybe this coat would go. I quickly threw it on. It doesn't really go. The outfit underneath is nice, though.
Yeah.
Alice doesn't agree, but I like the outfit underneath. I think it's fashionable. It's like it's like 90s office chic is what I'd like to call it. It is real. It is real fashion. And Alice is in
all black, everything.
2023.
What year are you in?
Like 89 maybe. With this stripy check shirt. She's super sleepy girl.
Super sleepy after work.
Something
on every day after work this week, and I just don't know how I'm going to cope with it. Like, I just kind of need to be in bed. And I've got so. Look how pretty the skyline looks behind us. Like, we're in New York.
Yeah, so I'll let you know how it is. I might try and film while I'm in there as well. Cheeky. We're at some sort of event. We don't know where we're meant to be, I don't know what's going on.
Aiden's shy.
Alice is more shy than me.
on the door to the theatre, it said strictly no filming or phones prohibited. But it's press night, you know
what? Yeah, I was gonna say it's press night, it doesn't make any sense. Like, the whole point is that, like, you're taking photos and, like, tagging them to, like, get their word around. There's no photos allowed. It doesn't make sense. What do you think of it so far? What do you think of it so far?
It's actually really good. Like, I do enjoy it. I think the music's really good. I think I'd really like to have, like, if it was like four suspects and it was like a whodunit rather than cracking the case. Do you know what I mean? Just came out of the theatre and I thought it was really good. We were like umming and ahhing at the interval whether to stay for the end. So glad we did because it just got so much better in the second half. Not that it was bad in the first half, I was just super sleepy. But it was really good and the murderer wasn't who I expected. The songs were great and the comedy was, yeah, it was really funny. What do you think, Aidan?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not a musical guy. It was alright, it was good. I had a good time. I had to be tricked into going, but other than that, like, once I was there, it was fine. I just would never choose to do that, but yeah, I thought it was good.
Did you think that she was going to be the murderer?
I actually thought it was going to be the
larger male doctor character.
Aidan, you can't say that.
Was he the larger male doctor character?
Say it somewhere.
What was he? You can tell me what he was.
Okay, Aiden's 1 week into his YouTube career and he's all the way from the council.
It's the guy literally just murder on the dance floor. But you better not kill the groove. Hey, hey, it's murder on the dance floor. Murder on the dance floor. But you better not.